Tagging is another great way to keep everything in Zotero organized. You can create any sort of tagging system that you want. You can tag by topic, you can tag by project, you could tag by class, whatever way you decide is the best one for you to organize. It's great for tagging topics when everything in your library is sorted by a project. So here I have a collection that was for a health literacy project, and I have this item. I know it's about health literacy because it's in my health literacy collection, but it's also about health disparities. So I'm going to add a tag for health disparities. Over on the right-hand side, I've clicked on the tag button, and now I'm going to click add and type health disparities. Hit enter, and now that tag is attached to that item. Now, if I were to search health disparities in my everything search box, this article would come up, as would any article that has health disparities somewhere in the title or other information about the article. If I come down to the bottom left, this search box searches only tags. So if I type health disparities here, I can hit enter or choose the tag in the box, and now it shows me only the items in this collection that are tagged health disparities.